late 70s since I started doing it. Right, here's Jonas Fons on Mister. Blocker save. Darn it. Behind goes Hacker. And Hacker spinning to his backhand. Got away from him. Here's the shot. He scores. A bad angle shot from Hacker. And the game is tied. District. Threw it away. Hacker got the score. Goal put it in front of Randy Bowles, who took 11 stitches this morning. It doesn't hurt so much now. It's 2-1. Sends it across. Hardly shot up off the glass. And then picked up by Colin Stewart, steaming out. And now Stewart driving in. Here's the shot, the save by Ellis. Bounce in front of the goal, he scores! That puck bounce, I think, up over the net. Andre DeVoe, able to get clear of the puck to the back for his second of the game. Hecklund, Erickson, Lawson. And then Trocco's rolled it ahead. Here comes Fahey up on the rush. Fahey tees it up, he scores! Brian Fahey! The wrist shot up over the glove of Ellis. 4-1. Well, a big goal for Fahey, who has just been a pillar for the Wolves all season long. And better in this game here in the postseason. A long shot. They score. Redirect from the Rose. A long shot from Popovic. 5-1 with two goals in the first minute and a half.
This is going to be a lot different what they saw in that first series.
Oh.
Now here's a puck battle in the midair. It's a good goal, I think. Look at the referee, there's no indication.
He's pointing to the net.
I guess that is a good goal there. Road team has won. This game is over, and the road team has won here and has grabbed a 3-1 lead in the series. The Chicago Wolves, a dominant 6-1 victory here tonight. Michael Garnett faced 26 shots in the game, 11 in the third. And he made 25 saves. Chicago Wolves had 25 shots, 13 in the third. And six of them went in. Let's take a look at the international truck summary.